in the building. We'll get him. Hit it all together. Ready?
No one here.
Reinforcements. On standby until we get reinforcements. Negative visual. Yeah, copy that. Switching to channel 9. I don't even know, man. This place is an absolute nightmare. Whatever. I'm covering my own six. I plan on walking out of here at the end of the night.
Got a 10-5-7.
Stay with me. I need you to be tough for me.
I'll take her.
Take my car.
I brought mine.
You've been poisoned. Stay calm.
Make a color?
It's a black... tank!
Turn off your engine! Step away from the car!
Monster Probes.
Keep it short, Moffitt. Rachel doesn't have much time.
Gordon's helping as he can, but you'll need to reach Gotham Battery Tunnel before he's blocked by a rifle.
What about helicopters?
Incoming, sir. If one of the onboard SWAT snipers hit you with a tracking device, escape will be impossible.
The car 30 is out of commission. Zero injuries.
All available units in pursuit.
Dispatch, where's my riot van?
Tell Gordon we got the riot van incoming.
I want that riot van to ignore dispatch.
They'll make it home alive.
Car 370 aborting pursuit. Vehicle disabled. Officer unharmed.
P-79 on 6.
Why
in pursuit of suspect.
No fatalities on site. Injuries appear minimal. Officer needs backup. Fugitive vehicle spotted. Unit 370 en route.
State is critical.
It's waiting, Master Bruce. All that remains is to get here in time.
I can't take this anymore! My head is... Ah! Make it stop! It's too...
Rachel in my life again. So close to the things I have to keep hidden. I can't tell her. Crane was a puppet. Falcone too. Whoever's pulling their strings. Whatever it is that's coming to Gotham.
Is Ra's al Ghul immortal? Are his methods supernatural?
Or cheap parlor tricks to conceal your true identity, Ra's.
Crane was working for you.
His toxin is derived from our blue poppies. He weaponized it. But Crane knows nothing of the League of Shadows. He thinks we'll hold the city to ransom. Gotham will tear itself apart through fear. There can be no mercy in justice. You've never understood that. It makes you vulnerable.
destroy thousands of lives.
Millions of lives. Gotham cannot be allowed to survive. It is the breeding ground for crime and suffering. Gotham is the heart of modern decadence and filth. We must rip that heart from our chest. Why are you holding back? I've killed these men easily.
Gotham can be saved.
Not this time.
And all those dead innocents?
Innocents? No. Sacrifices. Like your parents. Like you. Still not learned to mind your surroundings as well as your opponent.
This isn't over, Descartes.
My name is Ra's al Ghul, and for you, this is very much over. Goodbye, Wayne.
I'll save him. Then I'm coming to you.
I'll buy the grand piano, sir. Hurry.
One piece?
Dude! Don't ask. We're in serious trouble.
Stay back. Another step and you bang. Lucius, what are you still doing here?
I was nearly killed by some maniac in black pajamas.
You have to get out of here. We need to manufacture your neurotoxin antidote on a large scale.
That would take weeks.
We don't have weeks. The toxin's already been dispersed. It's in our water supply.
That doesn't make any sense. The toxin's an inhalant. Putting it in the water wouldn't work. Unless...
What?
Unless you had a microwave emitter powerful enough to vaporize the whole system. Kind recently stolen from Wayne Enterprises.
Stay there! I'll find a way out for you!
Damn it! Open! Not getting any cooler down here. Well done. Now save your own hide.
Alfred, are you still alive?
No, sir, but loyal as always. Wait for the piano.
I'll be there.
I hope you didn't rush your mic out, sir.
Tomorrow, the world will watch in horror as its greatest city destroys itself.
Time to spread the word.
And the word is...
Panic.